Hi, I'm here at the Katy Prairie Conservancy's field office near Brookshire, Texas, and I'm here to show you how to make something called a seed ball. What are seed balls exactly? Well, right here I have a jar of dried seed balls. Seed balls are hard little packages that are about the size of a marble. And these seed balls are very, very hard, and that's important. The purpose